constructed sounds. And then it turned into something totally different from that when the economy in the U.S. just sort of went down the tubes, and politically everything's just up in the air and really a nightmare, having these warmongers and religious right-wing nuts running for election, and like, there's actually a chance that they might win. And I just felt like I needed to share some of all of what's going on there with all of you here, because we're all interconnected. And I started thinking, as I was playing these instruments, I felt like there were these imaginary conversations going on between all these different tricksters of sorts, and people who are tricking us about the economy and tricking us spiritually and politically. And so that's kind of what this journey is about that we're going to go on today. And it's also juxtaposing a number of different cultural things as well. And you'll be hearing different chants from a variety of different Yoruba and Indian. And tonight is the Jewish New Year as well, so you'll have a homage to that too.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.